All the many kung fu styles that have been developed in various parts of China, the one recognized as being the most difficult and the most deadly is the Tai Chi technique. Anyone who wishes to learn it must devote his life to it and must start as a child, preferably at the age of 3. He must bathe in the secret lotions, take the special pills, and hold to a rigorous diet for 30 years. The Earth's fundamental forces are tapped via the 8 octagrams. The whole body is in balance. A change in emphasis in one part of the body will affect a countering change in another part. The routines are incredibly difficult to learn, and few either qualify or have the strength to learn Tai Chi Kung Fu. The first steps are to concentrate all energy in the head, to lighten the body. After that, more weight is concentrated in the feet, to promote stability. Finally, all parts of the body are coordinated and fused so that it acts like a single but complex muscle. The result is fantastic strength and control. Every ounce of the body's strength can be transformed instantaneously to one single part. Of the very few who achieve it, their fingers become like steel, their feet steady as rock. Yeah! Their kicks are like thunderbolts, the fists can break stones. When Tai Chi is mastered, the body changes too. The voice becomes high in pitch and strange to the ear. The hair loses color and becomes like snow. The character becomes volatile to match the body's speed. And the body, while retaining its suppleness, becomes impenetrable and impervious to weapons. He who would attack the Tai Chi Kung Fu must expect to die. No normal fighter has ever beaten the technique, and many have died trying. And yet, the Tai Chi expert is not completely invulnerable. There is always one weak point, both in the learner and in the master. With the body's 108 strategic points, the vulnerable point can be moved at will. Sometimes the soles of the feet, sometimes the throat or armpit. Yet, out of reflexive habit, the Tai Chi expert will usually tend to use the same place in moments of stress to place the weak point, a habit which can be fatal.
Double beat.